something very frosty in the sky.
How many people are noticing that?
I'm sure they all think it's a natural phenomenon, natural event, or a contrail.